Are you ready to go shopping? Step inside a very special supermarket. The only supermarket in the world that gives you money. £2,000 is waiting on our shelves to be won by some lucky person in this store. The aim of the game is to shop smarter and faster than the next person. And everything in this supermarket is up for grabs. Go on, fill your trolley as high as you can, because shopping has never been so much fun. Yes, there's prizes in store and much, much more when you play Supermarket Sweep. So let's welcome today's shoppers, who are Debbie and Vicky from Sheffield. John and Julie from Berkshire. And Helen and Val from the West Midlands and Staffordshire. You're all on Supermarket Sweep. And here's your host, Dale Winton.
Good morning, teams. Good morning. Good morning and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, one of our teams could be going home with £2,000. Yeah. I hope so. I hope so. What they have to do is prove their shopping skills and general knowledge by building up vital minutes and seconds, which they'll take with them out there into the market a little later on. The more time they have, the more shopping they can do. To get you started, let me give you all 1 minute each. Fair enough? Happy? Good. A little taster of what's in store a bit later on. What we're going to do now is run the mini sweep. So if you're ready, players that are ready to play first, step forward, be ready to answer the question. I'm looking for a product somewhere out there in the market. Here is your clue. This pasta is thick and tubular, and you would usually cover it in a cheese sauce. Julie.
Macaroni.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah! 10 seconds. You've just added 10 seconds to your score. John, you're going to go wild in the aisles right now. Now, somewhere out there is some macaroni dried with this logo on it, the Supermarket Sweep logo. If you bring it back to me within 30 seconds, you bring it right back here, I will add £25 to your sweep total. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Off you go.
Dog food.
I promise you it's out there somewhere, but we'll see you around a bit later on. I'm sorry, you're a bit out of breath now. So do you want to go and join Julie? We'll have a chat to the other players. Vicky and Debbie, good morning.
Good morning.
Are you?
Fine, thank you.
Now, you are related, you're sisters-in-law, right?
Yeah.
So who is married to who?
Our husbands are brothers.
Oh, they're both brothers?
Yeah.
Oh, right, fair enough. And what do you do, Vicky?
I'm a domestic.
Right.
Part-time domestic.
Right, OK. And Debbie?
Chip shop.
Chip shop. Oh, I've got to come and see you.
Wonderful.
I bet your chips are even better than ours.
Oh, they are.
I bet they are. John and Julie, welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Good morning.
Morning.
Are you out of breath still, John?
No, I'm okay now.
Yeah, okay. Julie, I gather you're going to get married at some point.
Sometime, yes.
Well, I did ask you before the programme. I said, it's great you're on the show. Maybe the £2,000 will go towards, you know, buying something for the wedding. And you said, well, we don't know, sometime in the next 5 years.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who's holding it all up?
We both are.
You both are. It's great. Well, listen, great to see you on Supermarket Sweep. What do you do, John?
I'm a phone engineer.
Right, OK. Well, listen, good luck.
Thanks.
Hope you do well today.
Thank you.
Helen and Val, good morning.
Good morning.
Now, I do know a little bit about you. You work together, don't you?
Yes, we do.
And you... computers and things like that. What exactly do you do, Helen?
We work for a firm of chartered surveyors. I work on the computer system and
right.
Val does the accounts.
Right, so you look after the books?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm sure you know exactly what to do with the £2,000, should
you
get it?
Well, I've got some idea, yeah.
OK. I bet you do. Well, listen, what we'll do is we'll play our first game. In the meantime, we'll say goodbye to Debbie, Julie and Val. We will see you a bit later on. Helen, John and Vicky, if you want to step forward to play our first game. Right. What we have here is 40 seconds up for grabs. This is the game we called First and Last. I'm going to give you the answer, but I'm only going to give you the first letter and the last letter of it. To follow, I'll give you some clues. If you know what the product is, the item that does belong here in our supermarket, as soon as you do, buzz in, I'll reward you with 10 seconds for a correct answer. Are you ready? Okay. Your first letter is I, your last letter is R. White. Powder.
Icing sugar.
Helen, let's see if you're right. Yeah, 10 seconds. Let's have another one. It begins with a W and ends in an R. Box. Clean. Smell. Clothes. Soap. Helen.
Washing powder.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah, 10 seconds. Here's another 10 seconds for you. Begins with a K and ends in an L. Paper. Absorbs. Perforated. Vicky.
Clean kitchen roll.
Let's see if you're right. 10 seconds. Yeah. Your last chance now to go for the 10 seconds on this one. It begins with a W and ends with an E. Fish. Dry. Bottle. Sweet. Alcohol. Fish. Dry.
White wine.
Helen.
White wine.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah, 10 seconds. Let's have a look at those scores. Well, Vicky and John, you have a minute and 10 seconds. Both of you have a minute and 10. Helen, you have a minute and 30. You've done very, very well. We'll have another game, shall we? This is what we call the proverbs. So it's a kind of situation where something happens and someone gives you a proverb which you've heard before from someone you really don't want to hear it from, but you'll always remember it, right? Hopefully. I'm going to give you six possible answers. Have a look at these. Fish, rose, waters, cake, wine, and bread. I'm now going to give you a series of proverbs. I'm going to leave a blank. You buzz in as soon as you know the missing word from those six, OK? There are four chances to go for a possible 40 seconds here. Are you ready? Here we go. You can't have your blank and eat it too. Vicky.
Cake.
Let's see if you're right. There are as good blank in the sea as ever came out of it. John.
Fish.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah, 10 seconds. Still blank, run deep. Helen.
Waters.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah, 10 seconds. You know your sayings well, don't you? Here's the last chance. There is no blank without a thorn. Vicky.
Rose.
Let's see if that's right. And it is, 10 seconds. Let's bring back your partners. Welcome back. Welcome back. Let's have a look at the scores. Well, they've done you proud while you've been away. Julie and John, you now have a minute and 20. Debbie and Vicky, you have a minute and 30. And Val and Helen, you have 1 minute and 40. So you've done all right. Yeah. Returning players step forward. Vicky, John and Helen, we'll see you a bit later for the round robin. We call this game Thebes, and the theme for this game is bathroom. So all the answers are something to do with the bathroom, and it's usually a product you can find somewhere on our shelves. What I'm going to do is give you a series of words that relate to the one word I'm looking for. But remember, the theme is bathroom. Possible 50 seconds up for grabs here. Are you ready? Okay. Buzz in as soon as you know what I'm looking for. Soft. Paper. Sheets. Val.
Toilet paper.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah, sounds good to me. 10 seconds. Let's go back to the bathroom. Container. Liquid. Foam. Julie.
Bubble bath.
Let's see if you're right. 10 seconds. Fresh. Smell. Aerosol. Val.
Air freshener.
Let's see if you're right. Roll on. Debbie.
Deodorant.
Let's see if you're right. Yeah, 10 seconds. Val, it sometimes pays, sometimes doesn't to buzz in. It works both ways. Here's another one for you from the bathroom. Clean, soft, hands, bar. Debbie.
Soap.
Let's see if you're right. Our final trip to the bathroom. Okay, here we go. Silver, glass, steamed. Reflection. Debbie.
Mirror.
Let's see if that's right. Sounds good to me. Another 10 seconds. Let's play another game. We're going to call this one True or False. Now, I'm going to make a statement to you. You can answer true or false. You have a button in front of you. Press T for true, F for false. OK? So you can all pick up a lot of seconds here. And we have three questions, so a possible half a minute to add to your sweep time. Are you ready? Would I lie to you? Well, we'll find out. 1 litre of liquid is equivalent to 2.5 pints. Is that true, or am I telling you the lie? Is it false? Enter your choice. Debbie, what did you think?
False.
You said false. Julie, what did you think?
False.
You said false too. Val, what did you decide?
True.
You said true. Well, here's the answer. It's false. It's equivalent to 1.75 pints, or to be precise, 1.76 pints. So false was the right answer. Debbie and Julie, you've just added 10 seconds to your score. Shall we have another one? They're fun, these, aren't they? Aubergines are an ingredient of moussaka. Is it true, or am I telling you a lie? Is it false? Enter your choices. Debbie?
True.
Julie?
True.
True. Val?
True.
Well, I have to tell you, you've all gained 10 seconds in that round. Yes, of course it is. Final chance to add 10 seconds with this one. Red mullet is found mainly in Mediterranean countries. Is that true, or is that false? Make your choice. Debbie, what did you decide?
True.
You said true. Julie?
True.
You said true. Val?
True.
I'm so happy to tell you, both, you've all added 10 seconds to your score. Of course, that's exactly where it comes from. Great, well done. Let's welcome back your partners for the round robin. You know what I really love? When everybody adds to their score, that's really good, which happened just then. Vicky, John and Helen, welcome back. I can tell you that the score at the moment, Julie and John, you have 2 minutes. Helen and Val, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And Vicky and Debbie, you have 2 minutes and 30. You're doing well. This is a really great round because it's quite fast moving. It also is the final chance you have to add an all-important full minute to your sweep time, OK? We call this a round robin, which means you take it in turns. And for that purpose, returning players, you're going to go first this time. So step forward, ready to play the round robin. Buzz in as soon as you know what I'm talking about. This is really good. Do you watch films and do you rent videos and buy them and things like that? Well, you know all about this one. This is all about people who star in films or films themselves. Buzz in as soon as you know what film or star I'm talking about. Are you ready? OK. Who played James Caan's number one fan in Misery? Helen.
Kathy Bates.
Sounds right to me. 10 seconds. Change. The life story of Jim Morrison was told in the movie. What was it called? Now.
The Doors.
Let's see. Yes. 10 seconds. Change. This is a mean question. Which shorter-than-the-average actor starred in the low-budget movie Teen Wolf before becoming a big star in Back to the Future? Vicky.
Michael J. Fox.
Yeah, I'd say. Yeah. One of my favourite films. Did you see that film?
Yeah.
It's good. Great film. Change. Change. OK, another one for you. Who is the young star of Home Alone? Val.
Macaulay Culkin.
Yeah, 10 seconds added to your score. Change. Who plays a cat burglar in Hudson Hawk and is married to Demi Moore? Helen.
Bruce Willis.
I'd say. 10 seconds. Well done. Change. And here's your last chance to go for 10 seconds in the video round. Who plays Michael Corleone in the Godfather films? He's a brilliant actor. When I tell you, it's one of those things when you go, oh, yes. Did you see Scent of a Woman, that wonderful film? Al Pacino. Never mind. Let's have a look at the scores. See exactly what you'll be doing in the supermarket a bit later on. Well, John and Julie, you'll be going with 2 minutes out into the market. Vicky and Debbie, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And Helen and Val, you have 2 minutes and 50. We are going to have a crazy sweep today. It's going to be wonderful. This is... You all have a lot of time, which means a lot of shopping to do. Who is going to be running the sweep for you? Debbie, John and Val. Great. We'll come back after the break and watch those three going wild in the aisles to find out who's going to go for the £2,000 in the super sweep. Join us after the break.